You said when you're at work, you have to be like Nora Fatima.
Exactly.
Why?
Because I like to dress up.
Well, that's a different thing, yeah.
Yeah.
I thought you're talking about, you know, suddenly getting up and dancing on the floor and, you know, preparing all your colleagues.
Thank
we were talking
God.
About this last week, isn't it? You've got them into Bollywood songs and, you know, some of your friends
are
dancing.
Yeah, this is like what I was saying, I was doing on my desk. You know, I was proper dancing, I was doing like, you know, this kusukusu. I was...
Kusukusu. I think, guys, we're going to do kusukusu today. If you haven't done it, I think Priya is going to teach us how to do kusukusu.
You're going to do belly dance with me?
I've got no choice but to do belly dancing.
You already got the belly, so
I've got the belly.
I'm going to teach you the dance.
You bring the dance. I've got the belly, so we're going to do belly dancing. Yeah, you got to join us to do the belly dancing. And maybe that, I don't know, whatever you were doing.
So you have to grab your hair?
Yeah.
With the beautiful hair that
you have. You have to bring the hair every week, isn't it? Yeah, every time I have to bring the hair, suddenly.
I have to.
Yeah, right. Yeah, since I've... anyway.